2, 4. So this is the required solution. You can write this. See the next problem. Problem number 6. 1 upon 3x plus y equal to 10 upon 3. 2x plus 1 by 4y is equal to 11 by 4. We have to solve these two linear equations. Here in this equation, some denominators are given. So first of all, simplify the given linear equation. See the solution. Given simultaneous equations are 1 upon 3x plus y equal to 10 divided by 3. Simplify this. Here denominator is 3. So for the calculation of 3, multiply both sides by 3. Multiply both sides by 3. So we have 3 into 1 upon 3x plus 3 into y is equal to 3 multiplied by 10 upon 3. Here this 3 get cancelled. We have x plus 3y is equal to 10. This is the equation number 1. Then, and second equation is 2x plus 1 upon 4y is equal to 11 by 4. Here denominator is 4. So to cancel this denominator, multiply both sides by 4. Multiply both sides by 4. So 4 multiplied by 2x plus 4 multiplied by 1 upon 4y equal to 4 multiplied by 11 by 4. This 4, 4 can be answered. 4 to the 8, x plus 1 minus y is equal to 8. This is the equation number 2. So these are the simplified forms of these two linear equations. We can easily solve this two linear equation by elimination method. Check the coefficients of a given. Here coefficient of x is not given means 1. Here coefficient of x is 8. Again see the coefficients of y. Here coefficient of y is 3, here 1. So here this 3 is multiple of 1. So simply multiply equation 2 by 3 and take the subtraction. So take equation 1 minus 3 multiplied by equation 2. So multiply each and every term of equation 2 by 3. First equation is this. X plus 3y is equal to 10. Minus second equation is 8x. Here we have to multiply both sides by 3, so we have 3 into 8, that is 24x. 3 into y, 3y is equal to 3 multiplied by 11, that is 33. Again here, due to minus sign, all signs changes here. This become minus, this become minus, this also become minus. 3y minus 3y, get cancelled. Here 1 minus 24, that will become minus 23x is equal to 10 minus 33, that is minus 23. Here this minus sign also get cancelled without. X equal to this 23 divided by 23. 23 one the 23. So x equal to 1. Put this value of x in any equation. Put x equal to 1 in equation number 1. We have x means 1 plus 3y is equal to 10. This plus 1 to the right side become minus. So 3y equal to 10 minus 1, that is 9. So y equal to 9 divided by 3. So 3 1 the 3. 3 is a 9. So y is equal to 3. Then finally write down the solution here. So we have the solution is variables are x and y. So x comma y is equal to put their values. Value of x is 1. Value of y is. So this is the required solution. Write on this problem. See again one more example. Yeah. See these two simultaneous equation. Coefficients of x, first of all see 99 101, then coefficients of y 101 99. Here coefficients of these two variables are interchange. So here there is easy method to solve these two simultaneous equation. We can simplify these two equations. Given simultaneous equations are 99x plus 101y equal to 499, equation number 1, and 101x plus 99y equal to 501. So, in a such type of linear equation, first of all take addition of these two equations and then take subtraction of these two equations. So, adding equations 1 and 2, take their addition. So, we have 99x plus 101y equal to 499. Plus 101x plus 99y is equal to 50. Take here addition. Here 99 plus 101, that is 200x, again 200y is equal to, we have here 499 plus 501, that will become 1000. Here all these three terms are multiple of 200, so dividing throughout by 200 we have x plus y is equal to 200 times 1000. So this is the equation number 3. It is in simplified form. Then next one is, take the subtraction of these two equation again. Take equation 1 minus equation 2. So 99x plus 101y is equal to 499 minus 101x plus 99y is equal to 501. Again here, you put this minus sign. Here, the sign of all the terms of second equation changes. This become minus, this plus become minus, and this become minus. So here, 99 minus 101. So we have minus 2x plus here 2y is equal to here 499 minus 501. Again we have minus 2. All these terms are multiple of 2, so dividing by 2. So we have minus x plus y is equal to minus. This is the equation number 1. Here we have to solve equation 3 and equation 4. These are the simplified form of linear equations. Here equation of x is plus 1, here minus 1. So take here addition. Adding equations 3 and 4. So we have x plus y is equal to 5 plus minus x plus y is equal to minus. Plus x minus x get cancelled. 1y plus 1y, that is 2y. 5 minus 1, that will become 4. So y becomes 4 divided by 2 is equal to. Next, put y equal to 2 in equation number 3. This x as it is, plus value of y is 2 is equal to 5. So x equal to plus 2 to the right side become minus 5 minus 2. So x equal to 3. Here value of y is 2 and here value of x is 3. So finally write down the solution. Therefore, the solution is variables are x and y. X comma y is equal to two their values in order pair, that is 3 comma value of y is 2. So this is the required solution. So this is the first method, elimination method. We have to solve remaining problems, because remaining problems are very easy. So compare that problem.